There are plenty of excuses for why some of us don't want to go to the gym, but a lot of people just don't like it. So in our Heart Healthy Tip of the Day, News 8's Tracy Sabol explains how you can get the benefits of the gym without actually leaving your house.
Working out is great for your body and for your heart, but what if you really don't like going to the gym? Personal trainers say you can get a good workout just by staying at home, and you don't need expensive equipment. You can use your own body weight to work out by doing sit-ups and push-ups and other exercises. Plus, cleaning and other household chores can help to get your heart rate up. And if you have stairs in your home, use those as well.
If you have stairs, use them. That's for one, and that's at home. And I'm not talking about going up and skipping the elevator at work. I'm talking about you can create an exercise going right up and downstairs. You can do anything from vacuuming, anything that's out of your comfort zone is the main thing.
Cruz says you can use just about any household item to work out. For instance, he says you can use canned food or even a gallon of milk to help add that resistance to your workout. And they also make great weights. With today's Heart Healthy Tip, I'm Tracy Sabol.